Even if a samurai's head were to be suddenly cut off, he should still be able to perform one more action with certainty.